3, 2, 1.
What do you think of this song?
It's not even like, I don't even have to try to make myself sound like a boy going through puberty. Hey guys, welcome back to 4-Pack.
Actually 4-Pack, it's not just us two.
I'm Angie.
And I'm Mikey.
And I'm Joseph.
And I'm Sophie.
You don't have to put hands!
No, it's our thing now. That's what you get.
You scared off hard.
Welcome back to 4-Pack.
Minus 2, so 2-packs.
It is bright outside.
We have a gun right here.
And we're gonna go to Target and pop one.
Yeah, by ourselves.
And we are in Target.
And Starbucks.
It's like we're the double peoples again, trying foods.
The drink I got was the caramel ribbon crunch.
And the reason I like this so much is because the little sprinkles that they put on the top.
Today, we are opening up just some things from Target.
That me and Michael got.
That, yeah.
But we got four of them. Because they're nice. So nice, but unlike them.
Two Birds of Prey mystery minis. A Stranger Things mystery mini. So I was got, trying to get you to say it. And a blind bag.
Okay, so we got the blind bag and that, the Stranger Things mystery mini from Target. And then we got these two from Barnes & Noble, and then we went to Walmart, but they didn't really have anything cool over there, so we didn't get anything over there.
And we're also going to do our Shout Out Sunday giveaway winner today. So let's get into it. Nita, you can start.
Face, put on the face.
Yes! You don't want... Yes! You don't Hopper! It's Hopper!
My oh, daddy. Nice!
It's Hopper!
Good to know.
Okay.
Kobe.
You got Hopper. That's good because that's not a duplicate like we've been getting.
Past 3 months. And you what? Hold on. What song would you like?
You gotta sit for Kobe.
Or Kobe.
Or else he's not gonna make it in.
Oh. Okay. So, cool. I got Harley Quinn in her normal, like, she has, like, a caution tape jacket and her velvet top and her shorts. This is cool. I like this one. Very cute. Very cute. I love. Is she top heavy?
Is she top heavy?
For Kobe.
Oh. Yay.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then this one. Bruce. The other minis don't really...
Oh, is it Bruce?
Yes! Why he's so top heavy? Or like,
He's like a pit bull. He's like one of those strong pit bulls, you know, when you see like them
we
on the street.
We need to get Hercules.
No, when you see them on the street, they're like super like. Mm. That's how they
we
are.
Need to get Hercules a hyena to be friends with.
Oh.
Brucey boy.
It's a little
Brucey boy. And then Harley Quinn.
Harley Quinn.
I should have got her in her onesie so you can have her be with her.
Well, it's not my fault.
Alright.
Also, if you compare, like, the sizes of them.
Harley Quinn has a
big fat head. She's smaller, but she's, like, big wider.
Fat head. Okay, cool. Alright, let's go. Blind bag. Let's go. Come on. Superhero. Okay. It's a superhero blind bag.
Also, I cried when Bruce died in
Hulk. Ta-da!
Or when Bruce almost...
Alright, first thing. Blind Batman.
Oh, spoilers.
Pop socket. Batman, pop socket. That's going to be... I don't know what you're talking about. Let's just keep switching back and forth. So, since mine.
I'm going to show it for the camera.
Oh, okay. So, it's mine.
You're not even...
Socks, we already have those.
Yeah. Do we already have these socks?
Yes.
Yeah, we have those.
Yeah, those were
Where were those?
Oh, Hopper was mad. Hopper don't look so happy.
Deadpool pin! Don't we already have this one too?
Yeah. Can we get a superhero moment?
Maybe. Okay, we don't have this one, so that's good. Captain Marvel, that's how we're going to end you.
That's going to end you.
Alright, now we're going to do our shout out Cindy giveaway.
Excuse me. My hair is fuzzy. I didn't even notice that until now. It's fuzzy.
So, if you guys remember, you guys were supposed to go to a Louis V. Toy Hunt video, and you were supposed to comment #4pack loves Louis. So, that is the video that we told you to go to, and that is the comment. And get the two comments. Six commenters, and we're going to start now. And the winner is Karen Leslie!
Which she said
to Louie that she is a new sub and she will watch more often. So wait. Congratulations, Karen Leslie. Hit us up on Instagram at
4packfungirlsfoodfun.
And let us know where we're going to ship your prize. Again, it is going to be a mystery prize. So, why are you over there?
And let me know. It looks like fuzzy hair. Feel my fuzzy hair.
Yeah, so hit us up on Instagram and tell us where we're sending your mystery prize. Yay! This week, for our shout-out Sunday, we are going to be shouting out Fungo Willy. He is a great YouTuber. He does openings. He does, I was going to say unboxings, but that's the same thing. He does hauls. He does pop reviews. So, yeah, go check him out. He's a great YouTuber, great supporter. So, we will put a video link of his down below. Go subscribe, like, and comment. What should we do?
#WildForWilly.
That's if you guys are going to comment. So we are going to leave a video link down below. Go like,
comment,
subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and comment #WildForWilly on his video, and he will be entered into... into our giveaway again.
Good.
Oh, wait.
She just left.
4-pack -1.
Oh! Cake pop!
Cake pop.
What is this?
It's a pop cake.
What is it? Has
so,
pop.
Me and Joseph, as you guys know, we were feeling generous.
And nice.
So,
unlike them, never.
So, what we did was, we bought Sophia from Starbucks, where me and him went to Starbucks, a cake pop, but it has Bullseye on it.
Because they were at the Target Starbucks, so that's why they had the Bullseye cake pop.
Okay.
Taste test.
Oh my god.
You like stuck that whole thing in your mouth.
Yeah, there's like no need to stick the whole.
She said,
Hey, you want a bite?
No.
I mean, sure.
I'll take a bite. I did something like that earlier.
Taste test.
Ew, I love that.
It tastes like a bunch of mouth.
Okay. We'll put everything up and end the video.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you guys so much for watching 4-pack. Make sure you guys like and subscribe and hit that bell. Comment down below if you guys like this video. Follow us on Instagram at 4-pack Funko's Food Fun.
Bye guys!
Make sure you guys go and check out
Funko Willy.
Make sure you guys go check out Funko Willy to enter our giveaway and to find a new person you want to support. Bye guys!
Bye guys!
Good friend.
Want some ice?
Sure.
What, so?
What you got?
Ice? Fresh as ice from Budweiser.
And some cereal strawberry.
Oh my god.
Wait, hold on. I'll cook some of that up for you too.
Ew, don't.
No, wait.
Pass up. No! Pass up. Oh, wow. Well, that's disgusting. Wait. Yo. You thought he was gonna throw it out? Mm-mm-mm. We don't waste food in this household. This is what Four Pack does. Oh, now that Barnes is...
Oh, it's no. Open. It's open. What? Noble Barnes is open.
Comment down below if you boys want to do this. We'll start a campaign.
Wait.
No!
We're good. Wait. Alright, we're good. Let's go.